Hello, my dear student, this is Saloni Jain, your instructor for Scratch Programming Language. So, welcome to my YouTube channel, Learn Programming with Saloni. Okay, so this is the third session of Scratch. Okay, today I am going to tell you about motion block because it is a very important block. Okay, Earlier I was discussed about move block, if I want to move upward, downward, backward or forward. We use this block, as well as I have told you about the XY, so change Y by 10 or minus 10. Okay, so now today I will tell you about the other of motion block. Okay, so next one is, if I want my I just take one more sprite, suppose I take a ball. Okay, so this is my ball. If I want to rotate this, for the turning point I use this turn 360 degree. Okay, I just take it 360 degree. Okay, and I just move 10 steps, right? Or you can take one step also, and again turn anti-clockwise, and this is clockwise and this is anti-clockwise. I just press here, just move one step. If I take here 100 step, it will take, see, like this, 100 steps. Suppose my ball is here, I just click on it, see. Okay, so if I take here 360 and I take here 180, so it will show you the effect, see, like this, see. Okay, so this is all about the rotation. I just remove this and I use this like this is 15, and again I I just take this anti-clockwise. See, there is no effect, it is not showing here right now. So I just take again 360. Okay, sorry, 360 randomly. Then change it, and then anti-clockwise 15, and just press it. See, a little effect is there. See, it is rotating right now. And if I use a control forever. If I place here in the forever and I just click here, it will see, it is rotating, keep rotating. And if I use us one more this is automatically, it will show you. If I click here, it is rotating. So in this way, this you can use the turn effect clockwise and anti-clockwise. It rotates forever. If I use here, if I just remove this block, okay, and now next motion is go to. If I click it, go to the random, it will go to the random position. See, my ball is going to the random position. Okay, so it is going to a random position. And if I change to mouse pointer, I just click on it, it will, my mouse pointer in this side, so it will move this side. Okay, I just click on it, see. Okay, see. And if I use a control, forever, when clicked, and forever, just a minute. I use a control forever, okay, right? And go to the mouse pointer. And when I click this, I just see, where is my mouse pointer? It will move there. See, according to my mouse, one is a random position. Okay, see, forever, and because it is a forever. Okay, and just to change it, mouse pointer, and just to change its sprite one, I will just change it the position, it will move automatically, move to the sprite one. Anywhere you just put, anywhere it will move sprite one, because I go to use a sprite one. The mouse pointer, this is a mouse pointer. So this is very important actually command. I will tell you about forever also. So forever means hamesha ke liye. If you use 1 to forever, if it affects is forever, so it will work. Okay, now just remove it. Now go to the motion again. Now I will tell you about the go to XY. Okay, so if you want to go to X position, it is minus 1. See, here it will automatically change minus 10225, 35. Y is 35 and this is minus 104. If I want to change my position to 100 and just click on it, this is 100. Now y is 100, x is my same. And if I change the axis as well, I just put 200, I just click on it. So it will, this is 200 and this y is 100. This is x and this is y. See, my point is here. I just click on it, it will move there. This is a go to xy. If I use the same again, my this forever control forever. I just put here and I use the event plate. I just click on it forever, it moved to the see automatically forever. So I just change the position also. See, 100, 1, suppose 1, 200. See, in 1, 200. Okay. So in this way, you can use this. Just change it. It will move here, there. That position. Okay. X is 1, Y is 100. Okay. Always. See. Okay. So delete this box. So in this way, you can use the go to effect. Okay. You can set X and set Y also. I will tell you later how to use this. Okay. The next one, motion is very important. It is glide. See, glide for 1 second at a random position. I just click here. See, it is gliding. This motion. Sled means glide block is, a motion block. The block moves its right steadily to the specified X and Y position in a specified amount of second. Matlab, if I take 1 second, if I take 2 seconds, and just click on it, it will take 2 seconds and move slowly, slide it. If I take 5 seconds, it will take 5 seconds slow. Now it is more slower. So if I take 1 second, see, it will see like this. Random position. I just take a random position. If I take a mouse pointer and just click on it, see, where is my mouse? So I just take the control forever. Okay. And now I just click here. Just click here. Where is my mouse? It will go there. See. You will never meet. Yeah. See. And this is very interesting. Yeah. This is very interesting, isn't it? So in this way, we can use a glide effect. Is very interesting actually, and you can use the repeat as well. If you don't want to use a you can use repeat. Suppose 80 time I'm repeating the glide effect. See, the glide 1 second at a random position. I just click on it. So 80 time it will move to the random position. Okay. And sometimes if you use 8 to 4 glide set x to y, and I just tell you about the later. You just remember this key glide, this is a second to the random position, and I can set here go to xy as well. So later I will tell you. Now this is sprite, it will start. See, I just put a wait as well. Wait for 1 second. I just click on it. Do not wait. See like this. See. And this waiting time is 5 seconds, suppose. Now just a minute. And just repeat 180 times. Okay. Just click on it. I just here. See. So in this way you can, and you just render position. See, automatically it will move your ball anywhere. Okay. And I just put a 5 inside. Yeah. It will take 5 seconds wait here. And then after 5 seconds it will move starting. See. Okay. It will take 5 seconds and start again. It will take 1 second render position. Okay. I just take 1.1 second. So it will see, just a little stop and just to start this way. And you can change it, mouse pointer. And you just wait, remove the weight. And now click on it. See, it will, 180 time it will work, 180 time, because I'm repeating 180 time. It will work 180 times only. So I hope it is clear to you all. And today, just I told you about the simple steps. I have just told you about four, because it is very important to tell about the four, repeat, and wait also. Okay, see, there is my pointer. It will move there only. Next time I will tell you about more function with control, event, and plus motion. And I just mix these motion, that glide with go to XY. Okay, so these are very important. You must know about these, this is quite interesting. Yeah, so students, if you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel, and do learn it and practice it more. If you really want to make games, if you are very keen learner, so please practice it more. Okay, and if you like my videos, please share with your friends and press the bell icon for you my next upcoming video. And till then, keep sharing, keep watching.